Hello everybody, it's me again, Ninetales Commander, and welcome to more Splatoon 2. Whew, we're on the fourth weapon already, and I decided this time I'm going to be the Ink Brush, or Octobrush to be more specific, because I don't use the Ink Brush all that much, to be perfectly honest, and I really like the Ink Brush. Oh well, I say Ink Brush, I mean as a type, I mean, I suppose technically it's just a brush, but... yeah. I don't know how good this weapon is, and I know I'm going to suck with it because I barely have any experience with the ink brush. So yeah. Let's just see how I do. Ooh, I actually avoided that part. Oh, double KO though. Splatted Mamat. Gotcha. Oh, whoops. I was low on ink. Honestly, the inkjet is probably my personal favourite of all the specials, because I can't be the only person that thinks of Super Mario Sunshine whenever I use it. I can't remember if I've said this in previous videos, and if I have, I'm sorry, but yeah. I love the inkjet though. Even if it wasn't for Super Mario Sunshine, I still love it. So. Oh. They know, they always show up out of nowhere, like you never see them coming, and I'm doing so bad. Oh dear me. I even got splattered at the very end. Oh man, oh blimey, that's terrible. We've got a hook in the top right, left, top left. Blimey. Alright. But no worries. No worries. We are new to the inkjet after all. Inkjet? We are new to the ink brush after all. So, should cut ourselves some slack. Though maybe using it in a Splatfest wasn't such a good choice. But, oh well, it's too late now. The episode has already started, so might as well. What's going on? Yeah. Okay, thank you. Let's see if we could do better this time with the ink brush. So, bring it on. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, never mind. I thought that was the opposing team, then realized it was our team, so... should not have done that because someone's already on our side. They took advantage of that. Damn. I'm starting to think I've missed the point to the Octobrush. Like, am I supposed to spread ink with it, or is the idea like to go after enemies? Which, if that's the case, then it wouldn't it be better suited to splat zones? Okay, that was getting me nowhere fast. Let's try it again. Oh man, I thought that would work. Sploosh-o-matic. Sploosh. Every time I see that weapon, I think of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Zelda the Wind Waker. Oh wait, that's an ally, never mind. Gotcha! There. Oh man, how did he see me? Oh, that's why. It wasn't him that shot me. Oh, come on! We can do better! We can do better! Oh no! Ah, fudgety fudge. Twonk. First class, Oscar winning twonk. That's me. Right, how did that go? Ooh, better than I thought. We might actually win this. Yeah, finally, awesome. Brilliant. Exquisite. Perfect. Almost there. We're almost at the next level. Oh my gosh! Oh my double gosh! There's seriously someone on here called Splat Whore! How do Nintendo not change that? Like, seriously? Oh my gosh! Imagine if little kids were playing this game. Oh crap. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Whoa! So much nope. Like, oh gosh, I can't believe that. Oh dear me. Put you there. It's also 4-3, so. Man, that is such a good ability. Well, weapon. Special weapon. Okay, so we've learned our lesson from last time. Just because they're a three-man team, don't underestimate them. Absolutely not. Oh, hey, I forgot I had that. I should really use that more often. Does my ink instantly refill? Oh, it does. When I die. I never actually questioned that until now. Whoa! Damn, I never thought I'd say this, but the octopus is actually a lot of fun. Although I always knew the Octobush was pretty good. But I never actually tried it for myself. And wow, it's way more fun than I thought it'd be. So I should definitely add that to my weapons I like list. Okay. Ah! Oh wait, why am I in squid form when I was visible as day? Oh, I at least wanted to take him down with me. There, see, you don't underestimate them. They're actually doing really well. That should have done it. Yeah, pretty sure we got that. Yeah, definitely. Oh, a clean 12%. Huh, exactly. How exquisite. Now that should promote me to the next level. Thanks for the help, Splat Whore. Yes! We did it! Champion! Wait a minute, where's King? Oh, King is next. So, as it turns out, I actually got it wrong the whole time. I thought Champion was the highest rank and King was beneath Champion for some reason. I don't know why I thought that, but yeah, apparently I thought Champion was above King. So, my bad, I'm sorry about that. So I guess now I've got to reach, I guess my true goal was King status, not Champion status. Oh. Oh. I saw that, so I thought it was the enemies. My bad. Get out of here. Oh, that wasn't me. Good work, teammate. That's supposed to really matter who got the KO. Damn it! There was two of them! Hey! Get off my turf! Fudging emo here. Oh damn, three of us are dead. Well, not dead, but you know what I mean. Ah, how did he see me? Fudge. Hero Brella replica. Okay, I don't think we're gonna win this one. Okay, let's see. No, I don't think so. I'll be very surprised. Can't win them all. I find it funny how a lot of these episodes have ended with me losing. It's kind of funny. Oh well. They had a cold champion as well. Nice. Okay, I guess I'm done with the ink brush for now, and I guess I'll pick something else for the next episode. So, I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.